Good morning, students. Students, how are you? Hopefully, you all are fine. And you must have enjoyed Navratri also. And children, today we will begin with lesson number 3, Taste of India. Now, children, you all know that we are a country of 29 states from north to south, east to west. And we have diverse culture, religion, soil, climate, and occupation. We have different kinds of food also. Since our culture is different, different states have got different kinds of food. Throughout India, be it North India or South India, spices are used generously in food. Indian food is influenced by different civilizations. Agar aap dekhenge, तो हमारे ऊपर मुगलों का शासन रहा है, ब्रिटिशर्स का शासन रहा है, तो इन लोगों ने यहाँ पे अपने कल्चर का प्रभाव छोड़ा है, तो वो चीज़ हमारे खान पान में भी आ जाता है. लाइक वी मे बी अ नॉर्थ इंडियन बट वी लाइक साउथ इंडियन फूड ऑल्सो, वी लाइक इटालियन पिज़्ज़ा ऑल्सो. Because it has come to us and we have relished it, हमें उसका taste पसंद आया और हमने उस चीज़ को अपना लिया. So different civilization has influenced our food also. Like the Kashmiri food, it is influenced by the strong Central Asian influence. Kashmiri food reflects strong Central Asian influence. In the same way, in the food of Goa, we can see the influence of Portuguese cooking style. We also have food of the Mughals. Mughlai food is also popular in India. Children, you must have noticed that in South Indian food there is use of spices, fish and coconut to a great extent. In Tamil Nadu, tamarind is frequently used. Likewise, in Andhra Pradesh, there is excessive use of chilies. If we come to the north, you see in Punjab and Haryana, there is excessive consumption of chapatis. And in Rajasthan, there is immense use of pulses and pickles. Because green food is less available there, that is why pulses and pickles are frequently used. Now, if you visit a restaurant, you will find various dishes of South available in North Indian restaurants. Idli, dosa, sambar, appam, these are easily available in the north. Similarly, in the south, vati chokha, jalebi, puri sabji, chole bhature, these kind of items are available. That means from north to south, we have exchanged our taste habits. We like the food of the south and they also like the food items available in the north. when we have exchange of culture, it shows a better understanding and bonding between different states, which strengthens the unity and integrity of our country. And this is the aim of Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat, which our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi initiated on the 145th birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. So children, now we start with the exercise which is given to us in this lesson. We all love food. Different states and regions of India have their own unique recipes and style of cooking. Let us travel around the country and taste some mouth-watering delicacies. Now some text is given. You have to read and guess the name of the state to which that particular food item belongs. Let us first drop into this tiny seaside state and enjoy some sannas. Sannas is a type of idli. Sarpotal. Sarpotal is pork preparation in vinegar. Now children, what is pork? It is the meat of pig. And a sweet dish called bibinka. Now what is this bibinka? Bibinka is a pudding made of 7 layers. It is prepared with flour, egg, coconut, sugar and ghee. This bibinka is popular during Christmas. The name of this state is Goa. The name of these food items, where they are found is, where they are prepared is Goa. Next, our next stop is God's own country. Here we relish a delicious meal of appam and kozirachi, a coconut based chicken curry. After that we enjoy a generous helping of payasam, a dessert. बेटा ये जो पायसम वर्ड है इसका मतलब है खीर. दीज डिशेज अप्पम, कोजीराची एंड पायसम, दीज आर द फूड आइटम्स ऑफ केरल. नेक्स्ट, फ्रॉम द साउथ लेट अस ट्रेवल टू द लैंड ऑफ शिवाजी, वेयर वी एंजॉय ईटिंग डिशेज लाइक पूरनपोली, अ रोटी स्टफ्ड विथ स्वीट फिलिंग, झुमका भाकड़ी विथ थेचा एंड कोल्हापुरी, 15 रस्सा. दीज फूड आइटम्स, पूरनपोली, झुमका भाकड़ी, थेचा, कोल्हापुरी, 15 रस्सा, दीज आर द फूड आइटम्स ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. ये सारे फूड आइटम्स महाराष्ट्र में मिलते हैं. कोल्हापुर, कोल्हापुर इज इन महाराष्ट्र. तुमने कोल्हापुरी चप्पल का नाम सुन रखा होगा. वहाँ पे एक पर्टिकुलर स्टाइल ऑफ चप्पल दैट इज मैन्युफैक्चर्ड देयर, दैट इज कॉल्ड कोल्हापुरी चप्पल. सो कोल्हापुर इज इन महाराष्ट्र. नाउ वी कम टू द फुट नोट. इन 1868 नवीन चंद्र दास ऑफ बाग बाजार कोलकाता इज बिलीव टू हैव इन्वेंटेड द मच लव्ड रसगुल्ला एज वी नो इट टूडे. His son K.C. Das started canning them, which led to their even wider availability. अब रसगुल्ला का इन्वेंशन किसने किया था? नवीन चंद्र दास ने. बाग बाजार कलकत्ता में एक जगह है, वहां पे इस पर्सन ने इसका इन्वेंशन किया था 1868 में. और बाद में उनके बेटे ने K.C. Das ने उसको पैक करके, कैनिंग करके उसको बाहर भी भेजना शुरू किया, जिससे उसकी पॉपुलैरिटी और भी ज़्यादा बढ़ गई. नाउ चिल्ड्रन वी कम टू द नेक्स्ट Question. It is Navratri and we are invited for a sumptuous meal of Vagrela Bhat and Khatta Mug, followed by a sweet dish called Mohanthal. The name of this state is Gujarat. गुजरात का नाम सुनते ही तुम लोगों ने ढोकला का नाम सुन रखा होगा. ढोकला वी ऑल एंजॉय. हमें पता भी नहीं चलता कि दिस डिश इज फ्रॉम गुजरात. हम ढोकले को कंज्यूम करते हैं, खाते हैं. दिस इज अ फेमस डिश ऑफ गुजरात. नाउ ऑफ टू दिस नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट वेयर वी ऑर्डर जाती लाऊ टेंगा अंजा. वॉट इज दिस? फिश करी विथ रेड गॉड. तुमने तोरी देखा होगा, तोरी के साथ फिश बनाए, फिश की एक करी. एंड पोटैटो पिठिका. टू सेटिस्फाई आर स्वीट टूथ वी एंजॉय अ बोल ऑफ कॉमोलर पाइश. नाउ दीज फूड आइटम्स जट्टी लाऊ टेंगा अंजा. लाऊ इज लौकी, बॉटल गॉड. ठीक है. Now this is fish prepared in bottle gourd. Potato pithika and komolar paish. Paish is, I told you earlier in question number 2, it is kheer. Kheer made of orange. These food items are from Assam. North Indian state is known for its tandoori murg, sarso da saag and makke di roti. Ab sabko pata hai sarso ka saag aur makke ki roti kahan ki famous hai. All of us know it is Punjab. Next, back down south we have mulli kathaone soup. A dish made of red lentils and black peppercorns, chettinad chicken, paneeram, sweet idli. Now these dishes, mulgithavan soup, chettinad chicken and paneeram, which is sweet idli, all these things, food items are from Tamil Nadu. Next one. After this, we sit down for a meal of amrut ki sabji, panch mela ki dal and lal mas with a decent helping of gatta pulao. Ab ye jo items hai, amrut ki sabji, panch mela ki dal, lal mas aur gatta pulao, these are food items available in Rajasthan. Rajasthan ke bare mein maine tumhe bataya tha. They prefer using pulses and pickles because it is a arid land. Yahan sandy land hai. So green vegetables are difficult to find. Thank you, children. Now children, we come to the fourth lesson, which is identify the sport. Children, all of you love sports and games. You must be missing your games period a lot, which you enjoy in your school days. But you cannot stop from playing, I know. And you must be playing at home also and in your neighborhood also. So children, this lesson we will do and we will come to know about the names of different sports. Name the sport with the help of the given clues. Played in 4 to 8 chakkers, each team consists of 4 players. Bump, hook, handicap and neck shot are some of the common terms in this game. Now the name of the game is polo. Polo is a horseback mounted team sport. It is one of the oldest team sport. And polo is played between 2 teams of 4 players each. The game of polo is divided into a number of periods. And checkers is one of the period of play. This checker, its period is about 7 or 7.5 minutes. After 7 or 7.5 minutes, a bell is rung. Now we come to the second one. In this men's sport, Olympic sport, each participant competes in 10 different athletic events. And the name of this sport is decathlon. The word deca means 10 and athlon means prize. Decathlon comprises of 10 different sports and with prizes for the victors in each sporting event. Now we come to the third one. In this team sport, each player has a stick with a net at one end and in which they catch, carry, pass and shoot the ball. The name of this sport is lacrosse. Lacrosse is the oldest organized sport in North America. Fourth one, polo, sprint and slalom are the various categories of this rough water sport. Now this rough water sport is canoeing. Canoeing involves paddling a canoe and canoe is a lightweight boat. Next, the fifth one. The New Zealand national team of this sport is called the All Blacks and the Australians call their team the Wallabies. Now the name of the sport is rugby. This Winter Olympic events is played in categories like alpine, downhill and slalom and Nordic combined cross country. And then what is the name of the sport? The name of the sport is skiing. Skiing is a mode of transportation in which a pair of object called ski is used to glide on the snow. Now the seventh one. This event was not held in the 1956 Melbourne Olympics owing to strict quarantine laws and is the only Olympic event in which an animal wins a medal. Now children, this is an Olympic event where an animal wins a medal. This sport is equestrian. Now equestrian is horseback riding and the horse, he wins the medal. Eighth one, it is a grueling athletic event in which the participants swim, cycle and run against each other. The name of the sport is triathlon. Tri means three. Athlon, races. This is a multi-sports race with continuous and sequential races. Now we come to the footnote. The sport called Quidditch has been portrayed in the Harry Potter series. Children, all of you must be familiar with Harry Potter series. And all of you must be knowing that J.K. Rowling is the writer of Harry Potter series. It is played between two teams of 7 players each. Nowadays, it is played as a sport on a rectangular pitch with the same number of players. Now, what is this Quidditch? Quidditch is a fictional sport. It was invented by J.K. Rowling, who is the writer of Harry Potter series, and it is an imaginary game in which The players fly on broomsticks. It is considered as a game of witches and wizards. Now children, we come to lesson number 5. The Grand Slams. Now children, the Grand Slams are also known as majors, and Grand Slams are associated with tennis tournaments. There are 4 major tennis tournaments. All of you must be knowing the names of these tournaments. At least if you don't know the 4 names, you must be knowing some of them. Australian Open, French Open, Wimbledon and US Open. Now children, tennis is played in singles as well as doubles. When there is only one player on each side, it is called tennis is played in singles. And when there are 2 players in each side, then the tennis is That kind of tennis is called doubles. Now, these 4 annual tennis tournaments, if a player wins all the tournaments in the same year, same calendar year, then he or she is said to have won a Grand Slam. अगर किसी प्लेयर ने 4 टेनिस टूर्नामेंट्स को ऑस्ट्रेलियन यूएस विंबलडन एंड फ्रेंच 4 को अगर एक ही साल जीत लिया तो उसे ग्रैंड स्लैम कहा जाता है या कैलेंडर ईयर ग्रैंड स्लैम कहा जाता है. इफ ही विंस इन द कंसेक्यूटिव ईयर मीन्स एक के बाद एक, एक आज इस साल जीता है, दूसरा दूसरे साल जीत लिया, थर्ड वाले टेनिस टूर्नामेंट को उसने फिर उसके बाद थर्ड ईयर में जीत लिया, इस तरह से अगर उसने जीता तो दैट इज ग्रैंड स्लैम, नॉन कैलेंडर ईयर ग्रैंड स्लैम. और अगर एक ही ईयर में जीत लेता है सारे के सारे टूर्नामेंट्स को, 4 के 4 टेनिस टूर्नामेंट्स को, दैट इज कैलेंडर ईयर ग्रैंड स्लैम. और इसीलिए इसका नाम मेजर्स भी है. Now, in your book, there is no exercise which you have to do, but you have to know about the facts given about these different 4 tennis tournaments. The first one is, you see in your book, Australian Open. Where is it played? In Melbourne Park. In Melbourne, which is in Australia. And it is played in the month of January. And the original surface is grass surface. It was played in this grass surface. Australian Open was played in this grass surface till 1988. And now the present surface is blue pexi cushion. Rebound ace was also used till 2007. Now children, these blue pexi cushion, rebound ace, these are synthetic courts. Earlier the grass one was natural court. Now the present surface is acrylic based hard court, which is synthetic material. And the main court is Rod Laver Arena. The greatest player of Australian Open is Novak Djokovic. Andrew Agassi, Ken Rosewall. Women's single trophy. Greatest players of women is Serena Williams, Ivone Golabong and Monica Seles. And there are also names of the trophies and cups. Women's single trophy is called Daphne August Memorial Cup, and men's single trophy is called Norman Brooks Challenge Cup. Children, you will go through these points which are given about Australian Open. Next is French Open. French Open is played in Roland Garros in Paris. It is played in the month of May and June. Its original surface is red clay court. Clay court is earthen court. Earthen court means mitti ka court. Isme soil. It is made of mud and soil. Original surface as well as the present surface is same, red clay court. Its main court is court Philippe Chatrier. Greatest player of French Open is Rafael Nadal, Bjorn Borg and Max Billiander. Greatest players of women is Chris Evert, Justin Henin and Steffi Graf. Women's single trophy is called Suzanne Langerlin Cup and men's single trophy is called Musketeers Cup. Now children, we come to the third one, which is Wimbledon, and it is the oldest tennis tournament. Out of these four, Australian, French, US and Wimbledon, Wimbledon is the oldest tennis tournament. The location of Wimbledon is the All England Lawn Tennis and Croquet Club. It is played in the month of June and July. Original as well as the present surface of this court is grass. Main court is central court. Greatest players among the men is Roger Federer, Pete Sampras and Bjorn Borg. Greatest players among women is Martina Navratilova, Steffi Graf and Serena Williams. Now we come to the last one, which is US Open. USTA National Tennis Center. Now the full form of USTA, United States Tennis Association National Tennis Center, Flushing Meadows, New York City. It is played, US Open is played in the month of August and September. Main court is grass. And the present court is not the main court. The original court is court was made of grass. Now it is Pro Deco Turf, again a synthetic material. And the name of the main court is Arthur Ashe Stadium. Greatest players among the men are Jimmy Connor, John McEnroe, Roger Federer. Greatest player among women is Chris Evert, Serena Williams and Margaret Court. And women's single trophy, the name is Venus Rosewater Dish. And apart from these four tennis tournaments, there are some important tennis tournaments, events also. They are Canadian Open. It is also called Rogers Cup. It is an annual tennis tournament. It is held in Canada. Next one is Cincinnati Open. Cincinnati Open is a place in USA. It is an annual outdoor hard court tennis event. And last one is Indian Wells. It is an annual tennis tournament held in California, USA. So the Canadian Open was in Canada. Cincinnati Open and Indian Wells, both of them are in America. Now children, you come to the footnote. In 2006, the US Open became the first Grand Slam tournament to implement instant replay review of calls. called Hawkeye. A player is allowed 2 challenges per set plus 1 additional challenge during a tie break, but is not penalized with the loss of a challenge if the challenge turns out to be correct. बेटा यहाँ पे Hawkeye का के बारे में बताया है. Hawkeye means it's a kind of camera which locates the position of the ball. टेनिस बॉल कहाँ जा रही है उसको उसको उस कैमरे से देखा जाता है. दिस पर्टिकुलर इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज कॉल्ड Hawkeye. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज लेसन चिल्ड्रन. थैंक यू. Children, this is the game of polo. Now children, this is the game of lacrosse. You can see the stick with a net in their hands. Children, this is the picture of canoeing. Here, the person is paddling a canoe. He is paddling a boat. Here children, you can see the picture of rugby football. Children, here it is the picture of skiing. Here the person is gliding on the snow with the help of skis. Children, here it is a horse riding game. And in this game, the animal wins the medal. And this game is called equestrian. Children, this is the picture of triathlon in which 3 athletic events has been combined: swimming, cycling and running.